I'm David Steger, one of the product managers here at Takeuchi, and I'd like to take a few moments to go over the new line of large frame skid steers, which include the TS80 R2 and TS80 B2. The TS80 R2 is a radial lift arm machine that provides simplicity and durability for demanding applications such as demolition and excavation, while also delivering maximum mid-height reach. The TS80 V2 is a vertical lift arm machine that delivers great stability for lift and carry applications, common with rental and general use applications. Both machines feature a powerful 74 horsepower engine that meets the latest EPA final Tier 4 exhaust emission standards, while also delivering good fuel economy and maximum uptime. The engine features an exhaust aftertreatment solution that does not require any fluids or filters. In fact, it's a maintenance-free DOC, also known as a diesel oxidation catalyst, which means no regen, no downtime, helping you complete your jobs faster and on budget. Opening the rear door reveals a massive cooling module that is fitted with the radiator and hydraulic oil cooler positioned side by side for maximum cooling efficiency. For even greater access to the engine components, the cooler assembly simply swings out. Providing exceptional serviceability. From here, you can also see the filters have been centrally located for convenience, along with the multi-groove fan belt with auto tensioner to help ensure proper airflow. These machines feature an electric fuel priming pump, which means the fuel system is self-priming to aid in filter changes and to ensure adequate supply of clean fuel. It may even help eliminate a service call. We've also provided a heavy-duty battery that is easily accessed and includes a remote jumpstart terminal for occasions when you need to attach jumper cables. Even oil changes are easy with a simple yet innovative oil drain that funnels waste oil to the opening in the belly pan. Coming around the side, there are a few more key features to point out. Easy greasing is provided for all the movable joints, and several key areas now feature grease-lubricated, self-aligning bushings for enhanced durability. You will also note the easy-to-see hydraulic oil sight gauge that allows you to check that level at a glance before operating. Also easy to check the chain case oil level with the convenient check and fill plugs located on each side of the chain case. To further enhance the drive system durability, the standard heavy-duty axles feature metal face seals that keep out even the worst contaminants. Each axle pod is also sealed on the backside to ensure proper lubrication to each axle while separating the oil from the main chain case to limit the possibility of contamination. The drive system uses large chains in a bowtie drive configuration, which are adjustable for long-term durability. To help match the machine to the application, we now have several new tire options. You can choose from flotation, solid, or heavy-duty construction tires. The long wheelbase of the machine delivers stability and capacity. And for large job sites, the optional two-speed travel can propel the machine to nearly 12 miles per hour. If you're doing a lot of truck loading, you may consider the bucket positioning option, which features the ability to turn the system on and off through a convenient switch in the operator station. A ride control feature is available to help smooth out the bumps and maximize material retention as you traverse the site. We use pressure relieving half-inch flat face couplers to help make attachment hose connections easier, and we have a 14-pin electrical connector to help operate some of your electrically controlled attachments. Changing attachments is easy with the optional hydraulic coupler, which allows you to latch and unlatch the coupler from the safety and convenience of the operator station. The machine's size and weight lends itself to easy transport, and to help simplify proper securing of the machine, we have incorporated convenient tie-down and lifting points around the machine. To make the machine easier to enter and exit, we have lowered the threshold by more than 4 inches when compared to the previous models. Once you enter the operator station, you will quickly notice the large flat floor and the comfort delivered by the new deluxe suspension seat. Once seated, you will realize the visibility to the front, sides, and rear of the machine, providing a commanding view of the job site. The upper left corner of the operator's compartment features a multifunction gauge cluster and diagnostic panel, while the right side features large, easy to operate switches and a new dial throttle control that makes it easy to set the desired engine speed. For simplicity and reliability, we use proven hydraulic pilot joysticks that are responsive and easy to control. Attachments are operated using the fingertip control of the proportional attachment thumb wheel on the right joystick. The left handle features momentary buttons that control the new 14-pin connector. The available enclosed operator's compartment features a swing-out door along with an updated, powerful AC system that delivers excellent airflow to the operator. All these features add up to deliver a machine that is comfortable, versatile, and reliable. Go ahead and try a Takeuchi today, and you will see that when you combine all these features with the impressive power and performance, you'll find Takeuchi delivers remarkable capability to get things done. All this backed by a network of Takeuchi dealers that deliver results when you need it most. I think you'll see that the new Takeuchi TS80 Series 2 of machines have what it takes to make you more productive and profitable. Check out our lineup today and see for yourself why those in the know Takeuchi.